are investigating the mysterious case of a heavily armed man found dead in this amusement park.
There is much more we do not know right now than we do know.
A maintenance crew found the body of a 20-year-old man inside the women's bathroom at Glenwood Caverns Adventure Park Saturday. He had apparently entered the park before it opened. Police say he was armed with an AR-style rifle, a semi-automatic handgun, and explosives, wearing body armor and tactical clothing. Police also say they found multiple improvised explosive devices in the man's vehicle.
Well, it can do something called very heinous. Again, why would you press that if ever he had attention?
But investigators believe the man died of a self-inflicted gunshot, not carrying out whatever plans he may have had.
Given the preparation to be about a weapon, not the importance he had, it also seemed very high likely he intended to use those against the community. He chose not to.
Authorities searched the rest of the park, including the rides, for other explosives, but found none. The weapons found on the man were ghost guns, which did not have serial numbers and therefore cannot be traced. Overnight, police identified that man as Diego Barajas Medina from the nearby town of Carbondale, and he had no criminal history.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC